It's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably...
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller, yes. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here. Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Hello, Valua.
There you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right?
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
guy down over here. Look around, people.
Move out. Find them.
Where did she go? What the?
Watch out! Another one down!
Let's not tell us all about this.
Oh, damn it. We lost them.
Nine of them. Anything?
Nothing.
Look over there. I am checking here.
Sure.
Did you find something?
Talk to me.
I am going to find you. Not alone!
Huh? Search every inch of this place!
Look out, C4!
Ah, let's see where this goes. Out here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halifadun.
It's a shame, in a way, that the lure's hidden from the world.
Now I know why. There's another god.
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way. And in case there was any doubt, this was Balor. Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi.
Yeah. Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance!
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up to the other.
I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. Bit deeper here. Look there, the queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balur was their city, in a way. Well, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
I can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't. Thank you. Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Quite a hard dive, but it looks deep enough.
Okay. Hey!
for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right? Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I...
Hey! Aideen Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here. Oh, place is flooded.
Look at the doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
I've got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Let's work.
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. A place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah! Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those crates around the chamber. Moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's gotta be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Ah. There's another crank up ahead. Okay, I better get a move on.
We're going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no!
I can see my house from here.
I did. I'll be right down. Slippery.
Nicely done.
Thank you.
Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move.
Jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Oh, shit. Here we go.
Hang on.
Now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh. Shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
We're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now, what's all this then? Ah, here we go.
You were right.
Of course I was.
About what? What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. 3 points of a trident, the light split into 3 beams, and Shiva's third eye.
You know about Shiva's third eye?
Yeah. Wisdom.
Mm-hmm. And destruction. He only opens it to impart one or the other.
Hope it's wisdom.
The light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening.
Look up. The statue's not the right place.
Ah, right. Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right. Something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec. All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit. They found us! Get ready!
Not so fast.
see darkness!
Well, now that was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Oh, Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I gotta help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nadine Ross.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that, she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children.
More that came from?
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up.
It appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on
our way. Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill me!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Over here.
You'd better not be stalling. Don't try anything stupid. Enough.
Coward! Parashurama. Parashurama and Ganesh. What now?
Need some encouragement?
Sam! Parashurama. Parashurama and Ganesh. What now?
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet!
Congratulations!
He's yielding. Gex,
it's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path. Unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiom.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it. Not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right?
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha-ha! Yes!
Shit! Look! Got
here, not to rush you, but could you please hurry the hell up?
Take a deep breath.
I gotta quit smoking.
Doc! Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the buyers.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the Tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the Tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asov's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the buyers?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talked shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, that too.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen.
Found the train tracks. Sort of. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Well, it's either British or Portuguese. 1800s, so not quite modern.
Asov thinks we're dead. Let's try to keep it that way.
Here we go.
This way.
Should have packed my machete. It'll help.
No problem. Go ahead.
You first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Holy shit.
Chloe?
You there?
It's okay.
I'm okay.
I'm right behind you.
Hey, where's Sam? Oh, right. Forgot about that. Might do the trick. Holy mother of shit, this is heavy. One piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch him then. Yeah. Got it.
See anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Huh. Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer. Sam, see a way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way.
Chloe!
Shit! Oh! Oh, hey. You all right? Yeah.
Great, I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
Have a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move! Ow.
Come on, hey!
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, ow, ow. Huh. Hey, too, Chloe.
Thanks for scouting ahead, Sam.
Yeah. Leave the rope for me, please.
You got it.
There's a cave up there. We'll cut through to the trench.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
What is this place? Few of them, we can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, what the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these...
Hey, Sam.
Saying...
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Because I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and just...
She said she was whole!
Did you like my conversation?
Oh, shit! You will be sorry for that!
Take cover! Reinforcements inbound!
It's over.
That's right. Nadine, can I have a word?
What? Just following your example?
Yeah, but...
Come on. No way I'm letting anyone from Shoreline get to trust.
An RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see. You all right?
Yeah.
I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now. Oh, is that trip really necessary? Okay. Now then.
Gods, Ball, she's alive. Nadine, she's over here.
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
It's Fraser. We'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
Brace it against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay, come on up.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
It's buckling!
Jesus!
Not quickly!
Get up there! Go, go, go!
Sam, hold on to that bar!
I'm doing it! Oh, shit!
Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard Asav talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God, all I'd heard from his men was the Indian army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
Asav must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline. I'll take money from Maddie. I mean...
Forget it. It's true.
Why would they break off the tunnel?
Hey, you know, this might actually work.
You know, you could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right. You two got it.
Stuck. Lend me a hand?
Sure.
Lined up now. Back to the cart.
Almost there.
Oh, shit! Look out! Didn't see that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though. Way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
Little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever any rocks?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great.
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming! Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right, good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's a... your brain. The noodle. It's a saying, as in your brain.
That is not what I pictured.
There was a compliment. Hey, sakes. Turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
Yeah, no, I can't do that. Yes, I missed that.
Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead. You can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club. Come on in.
It's clear. Come on.
Here, I got your rope.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shoreline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. Wasn't that great?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shoreline didn't do worms, did
we? They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's a Asav with Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know where he is in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety is off, chappies. No word from our lookouts, so we're on cleanup.
Take extra
care with Miss
Ross. Oh, great. The chopper's airborne. No. They'll stick around to clean house first.
Us.
Let's bring that sucker down.
Awesome. Nothing. Drones incoming! We're not in the clear yet!
Boxes. Maybe there's something we can use in there.
Enough! looking well.
What the hell have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two? Partners? Either you've got a piss-poor memory or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
Bells, bells. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Catch.
Gun! Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get
could...
the hell off me.
Yeah. All right. Mind if you see that first? Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting, Chloe, Chef.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
You hang on a goddamn second.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Sav traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
this
and...
This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city, it'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey! Save my share of the tusk, okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
Buttercup.
my car.
There, I see the train. We're gaining on it.
Don't slow down.
Shit, motorbikes.
Run them off the road.
They got one.
Giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then. Shit, nowhere to climb. Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here. Shit! Company's here!
The Sov's guys. Well, we still have the element of surprise.
Incoming! More motorcycles!
Oh, shit!
Get them down!
out of this!
Thank you.
close enough and we can grapple to it.
Are you joking?
Do I ever? Let's do this.
The name!
Oh, shit!
Oh, my God!
Bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help. Oh, this is really heavy.
Go.